Since 2000, since 20 years, Valencia, it was one of the best Europe club, and still until now. Valencia this season, it's so good. At that time, one of the most player, I like it, Pablo Aymar, and also Mendieta, it was one of the best player I saw. And after that time, 2002, also Albelda, it was a good team. Not that big fans we have here in Saudi Arabia, but it's one of the three clubs in the Spain. I'm so excited and I'm so happy to see Valencia in the stadium. It will be different experience. And I'm happy to see the players and to see the managers, all of them. And we hope we will take the cup. I follow the matches and follow the team on Twitter, follow the team on Instagram, Facebook, all social media. And listen to read the news about the team and a lot of Spanish magazines. We take the cup, we are happy, and we're happy to be in the Super Cup here, and I'm very happy to be in Jeddah. I think the future will be different, and the future will be better than the past, and he has good idea for future of the team. It's so important to be here and to the child and young guy to see Valencia on the stadium. It will be different experience and it will be make him to follow Valencia anywhere and increase the Valencia fans in the Arabic world, not only in Saudi world. Because a lot of fans came from the Gulf, from the Arabia area, not only Saudi fans. I think Barijo the most player. I like it, it's the captain and also Gaia, Gidis, it's a good player also. Kondogbia, we have a lot of players. And this two seasons, we are good. And the matches, it will be good done. And we are happy, inshallah, in next month. Win, I'm sure. We will win on Real Madrid and we will in the final.